You see, in the last class we were discussing some standards of integration. The second module, integral calculus, the standards of integration. And there are 26 results in the class. The integral dx, x plus c, integral x dx, x square by 2, integral x raised to n dx, x raised to n plus 1 divided by n plus 1 plus c, integral root x dx, x raised to 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2 plus c, integral 1 by root x dx is equal to 2 root x plus c, etc. Trigonometry gum inverse alle edirikkum. Then next another hyperbolic functions, relations, integrals of hyperbolic functions. Then 26 aanu ezhuthirikkunnathu, you write this 27 ennu ezhuthuka. If idu 27 aanu ethrayaanu ezhuthirikkunnathu adhu continuation aayittu. Next one, integral cos hx dx. What is derivative of sin hx? Derivative of sin hx is equal to cos hx. What is derivative of cos hx? Derivative of cos hx is equal to sin hx. But in the case of trigonometric function, derivative of cos x is equal to minus sin x. In the case of hyperbolic function, derivative of cos hx is equal to sin hx. Then sin hx in derivative is equal to cos hx. Therefore, integral cos hx dx equal to sin hx plus c. Our integral cos hx in the derivative of cos hx is equal to sin hx. Our integral sin hx dx is equal to cos hx plus c. Then what is derivative of tan hx? Derivative of tan hx is equal to secant square hx. Therefore, integral secant h square x dx, not secant square, secant h square x dx is equal to tan hx plus c. Then what is derivative of cot hx? Derivative of cot hx is equal to minus cosecant h square x. Therefore, integral cosec h square x dx is equal to minus cot hx plus c. Minus cot hx plus c. Similarly, derivative of secant hx. Derivative of secant hx is equal to sec hx into tan hx minus sec hx into tan hx. Therefore, integral sec hx into tan hx dx. Integral sec hx tan hx dx is equal to minus sec hx plus c. Similarly, derivative of cosecant hx. Cosecant hx into derivative is equal to minus cosec hx cot hx. Therefore, integral cosec hx cot hx dx is equal to minus cosec hx plus c. Then, kaiya class endarikkum nammal trigonometry ezhuthittundu, algebraic ezhuthittundu, inverse trigonometry ezhuthi. Enna ippa inge last 26 ezhuthirikkunnathu, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. Hyperbolic functions inde. Integrals of hyperbolic functions. Next we consider properties of integrals. You see, what are the properties of derivatives? Derivatives in the properties of the derivative of a sum. Derivative of fx plus gx is equal to derivative of fx plus derivative of gx. Sin x plus cos x in a derivative on a orthogonal differentiative derivative of sin x plus derivative of cos x. Similarly, fx minus gx, derivative of f of x minus g of x is equal to derivative of fx minus derivative of gx. ഇവ രണ്ട് ഫംഗ്ഷൻസിന്റെ സമ ഡിഫറൻഷ്യേറ്റ് ചെയ്താൽ ഓരോന്നിനെയും ഡിഫറൻഷ്യേറ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ ദ ടേക്ക് ഡെറിവേറ്റ്. എന്നാൽ അതിൻ്റെ ഇൻവേഴ്സ് കൺസിഡർ ചെയ്താൽ ഇൻവേഴ്സ് കൺസിഡർ ചെയ്ത ഒരു പ്രോപ്പർട്ടി ഉണ്ടാവും. ഏത് പ്രോപ്പർട്ടി? ഫസ്റ്റ് പ്രോപ്പർട്ടി, ഇന്റഗ്രൽ ഓഫ് എഫ് ഓഫ് എക്സ് പ്ലസ് ജി ഓഫ് എക്സ് ഡി എക്സ്. രണ്ട് ഫംഗ്ഷൻസിന്റെ സമ അതിനെ ഇന്റഗ്രേറ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ ഓരോന്നിനെയും ഇന്റഗ്രേറ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ ദ ടേക്ക് സമ. Integral of fx plus gx dx is equal to integral of the first function plus integral of the second function. Similarly, integral of f of x minus g of x dx is equal to integral fx dx minus integral gx dx. Integral of a sum is equal to sum of the integrals. In integrals, then they take the sum. Integral f of x plus g of x dx is equal to integral f x plus integral g x. e raised to x plus x, adhan integrate e raised to x into integral edukka, then x into integral edukka, sum e. Sin x minus cos x integral, integral of sin x minus cos x, adhan integral of sin x minus integral of cos x, or then separate separate at integrate e. Okay. And then fx plus dx in the interval is equal to integral fx plus integral dx. Integral of fx minus dx is equal to integral fx minus integral of dx. The next property, a constant into a function f of x, integral of a constant into a function f of x. That means integral of phi into sin x dx. Phi one was a constant you can take outside. That is 5 into integral sin x dx. In integral of 3 into x dx, 3x dx. 3 constant outside dx. Now 3 into integral of x dx. Now similarly, integral of c into fx dx is equal to, you can take the c outside, c into f of x dx. Derivative is now property. A constant into fx into different derivative is equal to constant number outside. In the same way, integral of a constant into fx dx is equal to c into integral of fx dx. Then, what is the derivative of a product? What is derivative of a product? Derivative of u is equal to first into derivative of second plus second into derivative of first. First into derivative of second plus second into derivative of first. Have a property integral not property? Then integral of a product. Integral u is equal to u into integral v dx. Then first into integral of second minus integral of derivative of first u into integral of second. This is integration by parts. Integral of a product. The integral u v is equal to u into integral v minus derivative of u into integral of u. Also, so this is the integral of a product. Integral of a product is equal to first into integral of second minus integral of integral of derivative of first into integral of second. Ready? Derivative of a product, so integral of a product is equal to first function into integral of the second minus integral of derivative of first into integral of second. Then we have integral of second and derivative of first one multiply and then an integrity. This is integral of a product. Again, the first function into integral of second, the first into integral of second minus integral of derivative of first into integral of second. Derivative of first integral of a product. First into integral of second minus integral of derivative of first into integral of second. In another first function or product, the first function may be selected in the order of the letters of the word. Order of the letters of the word logarithmic functions. Then for example, I have log x into sin inverse x integral of log x into sin inverse x. Then log x into sin inverse x the functions are inverse logarithmic one. And the inverse is the first function I select. In inverse it, functions logarithmic, algebra x, x square, x cube, trigonometric and exponential. പിന്നെ ആദ്യം സെലക്ട് ചെയ്തതെന്ന് പറയാം ഓക്കെ ലോഗരിഥമിക് ഫംഗ്ഷൻ ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ അതായിരിക്കും രണ്ടാമത് ഫസ്റ്റ് ഫംഗ്ഷൻ ആയിട്ട് എടുക്കുന്നത്. ഇനി ഇൻവേഴ്സ് ലോഗരിഥമിക്കും ഇല്ല, അങ്ങനെയാണെങ്കിൽ പിന്നെ ആദ്യം എന്തെടുക്കണം? ആൾജിബ്രൈക്. ഐ മീൻസ് ഇൻവേഴ്സ് ട്രിഗണോമെട്രിക് ഫംഗ്ഷൻസ്. ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് ഫംഗ്ഷൻ മേ ബി സെലക്റ്റഡ് അക്കോർഡിംഗ് ടു ദി ഓർഡർ ഓഫ് ദി ലെറ്റേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് ദിസ് വേർഡ് ഐ. ഐ മീൻസ് ഇൻവേഴ്സ് ട്രിഗണോമെട്രിക് ഫംഗ്ഷൻസ്. എൽ ലോഗരിഥമിക് ഫംഗ്ഷൻസ്. Log into x plus 1 എന്നാൽ log x എന്നൊക്കെ വന്നു കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ അതായിരിക്കും ഇൻവേഴ്സ് ഇല്ലെങ്കിൽ അതായിരിക്കും ഫസ്റ്റ് ഫംഗ്ഷൻ എടുക്കുന്നത്. പിന്നെ അതല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഏതാണ് ആൾജിബ്രായിക്. algebraic base x square x cube e raised to x, sorry, x square x cube x plus 1 angle equal to algebraic functions. Then t, trigonometry functions. We need it, all another trigonometry function on the trigonometry function under the last exponential. Now, for any order like the first function, inverse a the graph of the product, inverse on the graph of the function. First function. Trigonometry kan ada yang termasuk naik sekali ya, berarti. Pinya exponential. Exponential means e raised to x, a raised to x. Agar beri ada x raised to x atau exponential function. Nah, saat ini kita functions nanti barang beri ini dekik aja. Inverse, logarithmic, algebraic, trigonometry, kan exponential. Nah, inverse orang dekik. Inverse ni orang nama termasuk naik. Inverse ini. Pinya baki dulu. Maka oleh itu logarithmic function orang ini ada tuh first function yang dilakukan adalah dengan logarithmic aja. Inverse logarithmic yang dilakukan ini adalah dengan algebraic yang first function yang dilakukan x, x square dan x. Ini ada dilakukan dengan trigonometry function first function. The last saya dari x function. Ah, order ini dilakukan first function selected. Itu yang sebetulnya. Ah, kalau yang langsung kita dengan standard itu sendiri dilakukan. Adanya continuation aja itu. Mana yang itu video kita pernah edit mana video kita ini properties integral of a product, integral of a product means integration by parts, first into integral of second minus integral of derivative of first into integral of second. Second, ini adalah nanti ada continuation aja save ya save itu note lagi pada. Ini karena yang mantan kami integration dia betul, then save. In the case of differentiation, we know the function of a function rule. Function of a function rule means if y is a function of u and u is a function of x, then dy by dx is equal to dy by du into du by dx. Okay? Oh, what is the derivative of sine 5x plus 7? It is sine. Sine one not derivative cos. Y is a function of u with u and the ini u dan yang lainnya kayak function of x sama. Nanti sine u derivative cos u, cos 5x plus 7 into u ini derivative, 5x plus 7 ini derivative, 5 u, x ini derivative 1, 7 derivative 0, nanti into 5, alah. Si integration ada di dalam itu, ah 5 ini derivative, then aku what is derivative of e raised to x plus 3 e raised to u derivative e raised to u then u in the derivative u derivative is 2x plus 3 derivative 2 into x in the derivative 1 3 derivative 0 that is u and the derivative of u e raised to x plus 3 is equal to e raised to u derivative e raised to u that is e raised to x plus 3 into 2 see integral of the multiply dengan berapa tuh divide ini, nara divide proses apa? Ini 1 by u, 1 by u aja, a differentiate yang ada dari kita sama, a itu 1 by u ini divide minus 1 by u juga, ini u ini divide u itu multiply. Ibrada this is in the form 1 by u, what is integral 1 by u? Adalah log u, ini 1 by u aja kita integral dari log u. Ini adalah derivative, 1 minus 2x ini derivative. Integral adalah 1 minus 2x ini derivative. 1 derivative 0, minus 2x ini minus 2. A minus 2 ini divide. Differentiate yang mana minus 2 ini multiply. That is function of a function rule in the case of differentiation as well as integration. Second, then for example, I will tell you what's model now. Evaluate integral e raised to 2x plus 3 dx. E raised to x integral, you know, e raised to x and area. E raised to u integral e raised to u. Say e raised to x plus 3 integral e raised to x plus 3 area. Ayan, let this 2x plus 3 is equal to 2x plus 3 is equal to u. That is, u is a function of x, u is equal to 2x plus 3. Then what is du by dx? In x y differentiate that du by dx is equal to 2 into x is the derivative 1 plus 3 derivative 0. That is, du by dx is equal to 2. Or du is equal to dx in front of the one. That is, 2 dx is equal to du. Then 2 dx is equal to du. Or dx is equal to du by du. Now we have to integrate the dx in the value. That is another word. Therefore, integral e raised to 2x plus 3 e raised to 2x plus 3 dx e raised to 2x plus 3 means u e raised to u into dx. What is dx? Du by 2. Ah, 1 by 2 constant outside. That is 1 by 2 into integral e raised to u du. What is integral e raised to u? E raised to x into integral e raised to x. Standard results. Integral e raised to x or e raised to u du is equal to e raised to u plus. In u in the value. What is u? E raised to 2x plus 3 by 2 plus. Or integral of e raised to 2x plus 3 dx is equal to e raised to 2x plus 3 divided by 2 plus. Then a function of a function of the other one is integrated in u. E raised to u. What is integral of e raised to u? E raised to u then. In u the derivative. What is the derivative of 2x plus 3 into 9 more dividing? Differentiate it from multiply. Here divided by 2 plus. So again, then next, another integral sine 5x plus 7. Integral sine u or sine x area. What is integral sine x? Integral of sine x is equal to minus cos x plus. Integral of sine u is equal to minus cos u. Therefore, take 5x plus 7. 5x plus 7 is equal to u. Differentiate is the direct factor again. 5 into x into derivative. 5 dx is equal to du. 5 into dx is equal to du. Is step over the other. Du by dx is equal to du. U is a function of x. Du by dx is equal to 5 into x into derivative. 1. 5. Now, if you have to 5 dx is equal to du. And then differentiate even directly. 5 into x into derivative dx is equal to du. Or dx is equal to du by 5. Therefore, integral sin 5x plus 7 dx is equal to integral of sin 5x plus 7 is equal to integral of sin 5x plus 7 divided by u sin u dx is du by 5. Take 1 by 5 outside. Now 1 by 5 into integral sin u. Integral sin x is equal to you know minus cos x. Then minus cos u plus. Or this is equal to minus cos of u 5x plus 7 divided by 5 plus. Okay? Other way, what is integral sin? Integral of sin cos minus, sorry, minus cos. Now integral sin u is equal to minus cos u. Minus cos 5x plus 7. This is the derivative 5 of 5 1 divided by u plus. Second. Then similarly, last one. 1 divided by. Let 1 minus 2x is equal to u. 1 minus 2x is equal to u. The direct minus 2 dx. Minus 2 dx is equal to minus 2 into x into derivative. 1 derivative 0. Minus 2 into x into derivative dx. Minus 2 dx is equal to du. Minus 2 dx is equal to du. From this dx is equal to minus du by 2. Our du divided by minus 2. Then I integral 1 divided by 1 minus 2x dx. 1 divided by 1 minus 2x dx is equal to 1 divided by 1 minus 2x means u. Dx is equal to minus du by 2. Take minus 1 by 2 outside. Then 1 by integral 1 by ut. What is integral 1 by ut? Equal to log u plus u. For this is equal to minus log of u. U integral u is equal to 1 minus 2x log of 1 minus 2x by 2 plus. That is legally correct. This is 1 by u. What is integral of 1 by u? Log u. Substitution is not done. You have to do substitution. That is not done. This is in the form 1 by u. What is integral of 1 by u? Log u. This is the derivative. Derivative minus 2.
a minus 2 divided by log 1 minus 2x divided by minus 2 plus. E minus 1 to the bottom.
That is function of a function rule in the case of differentiation as well as integration. Second, what is e raised to 7x plus 1 dx, integral of e raised to 7x plus 1 dx? E raised to u. E raised to u integral, e raised to u. That is e raised to 7x plus 1.